obvious to me is that the vast majority of senators, the congressmen, have always been men. Every president's been a man. Most governors are men. Most state legislators are men. How do these laws get passed in the first place?
I don't think they're men. I think they're androgynies. I don't think there are many men left in this country. I think, you know, give my friends and some people I know, I say maybe there's a couple hundred men left in this country.